He said, like, right now, which makes me think Jay, what the fuck?
What happened?
You went funny mic again, bro.
Oh, shit, sorry. I'll fix it.
What kind of YouTuber would upload Rainbow Six Siege on the regular? Like, what kind of YouTuber would...
Yeah, what?
Let's just rewind a couple years and change the name to CSGO.
Oh, okay. CSGO popped for a long time, all right? I squeezed that goddamn, like, wet towel out until every drop was gone.
I squeezed that wet towel till my hand caught a cramp. What is it that drives you away from Siege, though?
I think I just never enjoyed it as a funny moment game. I could never play it in the background and enjoy it. Counter-Strike, I can play till I die and like and just crack jokes in it and not care about the gameplay, and I'll be fine. You know what I mean? But with Siege, I just couldn't do that for some reason.
Maybe learn to play the game?
Maybe you shut the fuck up. How about that?
Yeah. That's just it, dude.
Imagine if PewDiePie was just a massive dick, but he was still on top.
I wish PewDiePie was a massive dick.
Dude, that'd be the best timeline. He was just like straight up Alinity, but like with 90 million subs.
Oh my god. Just
throwing his pugs around at the wall.
Throwing his editor. What?
His editor just releases uncut footage of him just berating his dog.
Edgar, shut the fuck up,
shut
bro.
Shut the fuck up, Edgar. Drink.
What? Drink, you haven't heard of shutting the fuck up, Edgar.
You know it's free, right? Dude, can you imagine going back to university and like they all know who you are from your YouTube and they're like, guys, we're gonna welcome a very special guest. It's washed up YouTuber Fitz. He's here. And everyone just turns around and laughs at you.
Can you put YouTuber on your resume? Exactly.
I just put in my CV copious amounts of clout.
that's a good idea.
Dripping with swag.
Melissa is such a bitch name.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude.
So, same Melissa's with my mom's name, excuse me?
Melissa is such a lovely name.
It's probably the nicest name I've ever heard.
Like music to my ear holes, dude. I love Melissa.
Ear holes.
I have this thing with like comments. Like, once one of them irritates me, I'm just like, not one of them, but like, if it's like multiple, I'm like, yeah, this is not going to be good mentally, so I just close out of them.
Yeah, word. I mean, that's been a pretty... We've been talking about that on our podcast recently. We have a podcast, by the way.
Misfits
Podcast.
I was actually watching an episode of my bed the other day. Oh, I watched the YouTube one, the visual version, because I like visuals.
Cool. Visuals are good, dude. Rip blind people. But no, for real, the
that's so fucked.
Sorry to any blind guys in chat. Turn up Braille.
What?
No, but
first of all, Braille. How did y'all get to this stream?
First of all. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my second channel. Today's video is sponsored by Dollar Shave Club.
Does this mean that you're finally shaving your beard?
Absolutely not, you idiot viewer.
I mean, okay, but does it mean you're shaving your head again?
No. No, shut up. Dollar Shave Club has you covered for all your grooming needs. They have products for showering, hair, and oral care. But most importantly, shaving. I wish that I knew about their shave starter set sooner. It's got everything you need. The weighty executive razor, 6 high quality blades, and of course, a 3-ounce tube of their Dr. Carver's shave butter. This stuff is really, really good. It's honestly the best shaving product that I've ever used. For a limited time, new members get their first month of the executive razor with a tube of Dr. Carver's shave butter for just $5. After that, the restock box ships regular products at a regular price. It doesn't get much better than this, boys. Click the link in the description or go to dollarshaveclub.com/fits for your $5 starter set today. No one knows about it.
I actually have not indulged in weed in several months.
Good for you, man.
Fuck, I'm lying. That was like last weekend. I had to think about it. I was like, wait, has it actually been months?
It's way too easy for me to convince myself that I've done enough work and then I'll just smoke and then I can't work when I'm high. So I'll just
chill out.
So I cut this clip.
And done.
One clip.
Control S, I'm good.
Tell me, if two games fucked and had a baby, and that baby was Siege,
Counter-Strike and Battlefield, maybe.
Nah, it'd be like CS and like literal trash. Yeah. I think I could not play Counter-Strike for like 50 years, come back to it, and it would still be like riding a bike, you know? It's ingrained in my muscle memory. That being said, I am literally on the bottom of the scoreboard, so
it's ingrained.
I have high ping though, you know.
Fitz is big bad at Counter-Strike.
I'm the big bad.
Fitz, I think you're getting too old for video games.
Shut up, you're like 24, dude. Wait, you're 28. What the fuck? How old are you?
You're old as fuck.
I'm fucking 19. You should go on Twitter and join everyone else.
Bugs looks like he could be 19. I reckon he
could. I am 19.
People that he was 19.
Mm, yeah, he could. He looks like Ellen DeGeneres, but like 19. Your parents like religious?
I was christened, so I guess so.
Hmm.
That sounds like a
what were you
type
christened
of way
as?
You cook a donut.
Huh?
Christened sounds like a what?
It sounds like a way you like cook a food.
Christened a donut.
Yeah, haven't you heard of that donut chain? Christened cream. Yeah, it's the best.
Sounds good. That sounds kind of good. I want that.
How much pussy does that knife get you, Fitz?
So much poutine, dude.
That's an
iconic. You've had that since
knife.
You were irrelevant.
I show them my Instagram followers, and they do like the Drake no thing, and then I show them my knife in Counter Strike, and they do the Drake yes thing. Hey, wacky idea for my stream. How about we do a one word sentence game, but with donations? That'd be so funny. And please keep them above $5 each.
Wacky idea. I also have that same idea for my stream, please.
Guys, one word each, donation time, all right? I'll, and then at the end of the stream, we'll read the story, and I'll buy a Lamborghini.
Ninja did it. Well, I mean, we can't say that word anymore.
Say what?
Ninja.
Oh, Ninja? Dude, I love Cringer.
There's staff in chat, bro. Don't make them sad.
Oh, no.
I don't see enough movement.
People tried to start the one word dono thing, but it didn't work.
Yeah, you only got one word, and it was the N word.
They just spell it out like letter by letter. Anyone else think Fitz looks like a white LeBron James? I beg your pardon.
Well, he kind of tall and he kind of have a beard.
Oh, yeah, I do look like a white LeBron
Fitz,
James.
I retract my statement.
I just compared on stream. I love cumin.
I love
cumin. Yeah, that's what I meant. So. It's a great spice.
Reading that in the ingredients, a pinch of cumin.
Ew! Add a pinch of cumin?
Sounds kind of weird, but I guess. Unzips pants.
Put a bit of cumin. Ooh, a weird curry.
A bit of cumin. Stir that around. Get it nice and viscous. Thank you for the one, Tiny Hands. I'm back. Buried my wife in the litter box. No more sleeping in the car for me. What the fuck?
Riley Reed on podcast?
Dude, please.
That would be a disaster.
If Riley Reed, I just wanted to deep throat my SRSM7B, bro. That's all I want in life. She did it to Logan Paul, bro.
My SRSM7B.
Dude, I just want a girl to touch my SRSM7B, bro.
That's the dream.
While I strangle myself with the XLR cable. What did I say just now? Nothing.
What? Nothing.
What?
Didn't hear anything. It's kind of cringe.
It's kind of cringe. BDSM is kind of cringe.
I don't know.
I'm not so sure about that one.
I don't think that's cringe about that one.
You know who you should get on your podcast?
Who?
No.
Alinity.
Oh, can we? Yeah.
And just have a bunch of cats like just around her.
See, I just it's like an experiment. See what she does.
We should get,
she walks in, there's 75 cats in the office.
We should get Alinity and that girl who spat on her dog in the same room and just see what happens.
All right, time to get naded and the works.
Oh, the works, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I used to do before I became a YouTuber.
The works. So, what have you had any previous job experience?
No, you know,
I've did the works.
The works.
I heard it comes dust.
How unfortunate.
How do you use like the woo! Voice changer stuff on the mixer?
I don't have it that mixer.
Do I sound different?
Yes.
No, you sound
right now?
Perfectly normal.
You can't say mixer.
Banned immediately. Downy Cat, thanks for the sub. Is Downy Cat Alinity's cat post wall throw? Probably.
I'm not sure if you could say that.
What do you mean, dude? As if I can't talk about that. Naked yoga is the bomb. Remember when we made a joke about naked yoga and then it showed up in like the suggested channels for my channel? That was the best. That was the best timeline.
Hold up, I'm ordering Five Guys.
Words
dude, isn't four enough?
Okay. This dude's sus.
I mean, didn't Minilad literally tweet, I love Five Guys in my mouth one time? I'm pretty sure he did.
That's true, right?
I love Five Guys with a hint of cumin.
Shut up, Jay. Thanks for the one enjoyer of homosex.
Hey, that guy donated to me as well.
He's donating like lots to me, man. He's the best. Dude, I was too busy switching between my knife and my primary slot and I died. Fuck.
Prime?
Prime. Guys, we're 9 away from the goal. Come on. Sub goal. Bro, we hit the sub goal, chat. We hit the sub chat. We hit it. Hats off. We hit the sub goal, chat.